Uthando angilwazi mina kodwa engikwaziyo ukuthi lungcono uma liphila phakathi kwababili. Inkinga iqala mhla luphela komunye lube lisaphila komunye ngoba lokho kungadala nokuphela kokuphila komunye. Othandweni lababili akumele kufake omunye ngoba wafaka omunye uthando liyafa kulomunye. Kanti uthando luhle malisaphila ngoba maselizelafa luphenduka isipoki esibizwa ngenzondo. Lo muntu ongakufela uphenduka umuntu ongakubulala. Uthando angilwazi mina kodwa engikwaziyo ukuthi noma futhi ningathandana isikhathi eside kodwa nisangahlukana. Lokho kuyasikhumbuza ukuthi uthando is a two-way street kodwa likalwa ngamakhilomitha. Ukuthi nisuka kude kodwa ukuhlukana kusanganifica. Ibange senilihambile alisho lutho umimizwa isithule. So ngaphela iminyaka nithandana make kwaphela uthando niyahlukana. So ungalingi uziduduze ngokuthi nisuka kude ngoba ukuhlukana kuhlale kuseduze. Uthando angilwazi mina kodwa engikwaziyo ukuthi abantu bathi uthando kaliboni luyimpumputhe kanti kwabanye uthando kalikhulumi luyisimungulo ngoba kubona uthando lusho lutho malihamba lodwa kukhuluma ukuthi unani. Izichakake zithi uthando kalithengwa ngemali kodwa sekukaningi izintombi zabo zibaqoma bethuli abakhulunyelwa imali. He uthando angilwazi mina kodwa engikwaziyo ukuthi liyasetshenzelwa futhi liyasetshenziswa ngoba abantu besifazane basebenzisa uthando uma besebenza imali kwabesilisa kanti abesilisa basebenzisa imali uma besebenzela uthando lwabantu besifazane. Uthando angilwazi mina kodwa engikwaziyo ukuthi ukuba uthando lwalumuntu ngabe libhadle ejele ngamacala elingawenzanga. Kukangaki liqanjelwa amanga kuthiwa bekukhona uthando kusho abantu abaholwa izinkanuku kuyoxegisa izimilo nokuphula izinhliziyo zabanye. Uthando angilwazi mina kodwa engikwaziyo ukuthi sonke siyathanda and futhi sonke siyathanda ukuthanda. Ngusicela uNkosi.